Well, hey guys, this is Dr. Drake 63, and today we're going to take a look at this model 66-5, which is approximately a 19-year-old firearm at this point. It is what we call the no-lock version, and one of the last. And specifically what we're going to look at with this today is spiffing this up with a new set of wood grips from Altamont. What it came with was a set of what I consider to be very, very good polymer, rubber, whatever you want to call it, grips. These are from Uncle Mike's, and that was standard for this firearm when it came out. To come with these, and you often do see the pairing of a synthetic or a rubber grip with a stainless firearm. I guess it's kind of a look. Also, the thought being that, hey, you know, I've got a finish that's going to wear really well and all sorts of elements. Why not have the grips match that in terms of functionality? And while I do like these, I actually found that I have some others that I like a little bit more. So sitting right next to this is a model 686-5. Also made the same year as this particular firearm. And you're gonna notice it also is a no lock, which is kind of a deal for some guys. But I really love these basket weave. They're called Altai, A-L-T-A-I grips from Altamont. I've talked about them, not gonna go any farther than that today, but to let you know what they are. But they will tell you that you will see some variance in some of the colors from batch to batch, and these usually take a few weeks to get. And just to let you look at both of them, you can see they're the same style, they're the same pattern, but you've got a little bit lighter color stain on the set on your right than the set on your left. They're both the same thing, and I kind of like that. I like that variance. So what we're going to do is we're going to put them on this 6-inch guy right here and see what they look like. And as I've mentioned before, this is a K frame, this is an L frame, but they're interchangeable when it comes to grips. This is a K frame with a round butt. So at the very bottom here, instead of going straight down with a sharp corner, it's rounded. So for example, I can put, if I like, this particular set of grips on it, or stocks, for a very narrow type of approach. But what I find is that I really like these. I like the feel of them in hand. The basket weave is a great texture, and these just happen to fit my hands real well. So these are the ones that we're going to go ahead and put on. As I mentioned before, when Altamont sends you out a new set of stocks, they also send three different lengths of grip screws to hold them on, allowing for any kind of variance. And I found it in each and every case that I've always used the shortest one. But here you go, guys. I think that is one darn fine looking firearm right there. You can see the old stocks, the old grips next to it. Nothing wrong with them. Like I said, they're functional. I am not a finger groove guy, so that'd be the first reason I get rid of these. You put a set of gloves on my fat fingers and all of a sudden this just isn't a real positive situation for me. But see right here, these are some absolutely beautiful firearm stocks. And these were sitting out in my mailbox today, where it is currently about zero where I live. So these are going to warm up a little bit and probably change a little bit, so before I finish tightening them down. But I just think the fact that you've got two different tone variations of the same grip personally, I'm the kind of guy that likes that. I don't want to have the exact same. I like the custom aspect of this. But these are some beautiful looking firearms with these grips. Like I said, it fits really well in hand. And about like I like to hold them. And like I said, just looks awesome. Just looks awesome. So again, I've talked up the Altamont company quite a bit. I've let you know that if you're in a hurry, they're not your best option. If you want something that's custom made for your firearm, pretty much, that's typically made to order and has that, you know, kind of uniqueness. I mean, you can see right here, obviously, they use the same kind of patterns and so forth to establish the basket weaves and so forth, but different cut of wood, a little bit different finish. Like I said, beautiful. So there you go. This is DR Drake 63 saying thanks for watching.